Well, photogenic animals were celebrated in a global competition. It's the annual Comedy Wildlife Photography Competition featuring the mischievous lives of animals like this overjoyed sea otter.
And he was almost as happy, but not quite, as these monkeys appearing mid-escape on a motorbike.
But even their grins were no match for this shark. There it is, who was sporting a very wide smile, like, coming to get you. There were only 5 official champions across categories selected from more than 3,500 entries from 85 countries. This disgruntled owl you're about to see was the overall winner, struggling to keep a grip as his friends ignore him. A little mouse won the on the land category in the middle of what looks to be like a good lap.
Another category called the undersea category. It went to this picture titled Slap. I guess you can see why. Taken in Australia's Great Barrier Reef, and some honorable mentions. This guy surprised with a grass mustache. And these mud skippers who seem to be singing their hearts out. A picture also of a shocked elephant seal, our favorite, maybe because of the title, the aptly named WTF.
I think so. That's a good winner.
Your favorite. Yeah.